naked!
What else did you throw?
That's my best friend.
Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear the Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need... black, deadly, smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Hash it out with G.
I don't know what it is, but the scum outside seem to be sitting up.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. The crow castle's not far.
Keep an eye on the car.
One day they all came down. All the planes. One by one.
Thank you.
track.
This hideout, what can you tell me about it?
I don't know. There are too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one. The very earth is turning on us, killing us.
There's something chilling about this place.
We'll be right back.
think I see it, Saint.
Careful. They'll be watching. There must be an entrance nearby. I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto. I'm going now.